relapsing. It's darker than that. And you can say that sobriety is my greatest weapon, but to tell you the truth, drugs are probably the only reason I haven't killed myself.
What were you gonna say?
No.
Say it.
I don't wanna.
They asked if I struggle with anxiety, addiction, and sobriety. I just need a minute, bro, these pills are gonna retire me. Sick of all these people saying I should find a higher me. I already did, in this room ain't no one hides me. I'm stuck, smoking crack and hopping on a bus, yo, what's up? Heroin, my only form of love. Got a duck, needles fly above my head like bullets. Only one until I finally take one to the gullet, time to sleep. How the fuck these pills always creep in my pocket, bro, that's 7 times a week, like my pocket's running deep. All the homies wonder why I keep going back, cause I wanna be asleep. I've been lost for about a week. You all know what living on the street like, waking up to crack pipes and street lights. I was going deep. Homies got your back till they couch change your house, and they need to get some space. Now you back out on the street, cause all I needed was some headspace. Hard to figure out, ain't even got my own place. Sipping lean and swallow Zanny's, problems go away. Just another sleep until they back out in my own face. No escape till the day that I'm dead. Got a home, steal pills, pull the hair on my head. I can't sleep, I dream of the shit that I left. My heart breaks, long days, I deserve what I get.
Now we're talking. Now you're being real, now you're being honest. Because this whole bullshit about being a functioning drug addict, about finding balance, that ain't true, that's a lie.
It's not a lie.
It's a lie whether you know it or not, but more importantly, I don't give a fuck to hear it.